Consider a rectangle with dimensions absolute value of a plus absolute value of y by absolute value of x plus absolute value of b. We can decompose this rectangle into four sub-rectangles as pictured here. The two unshaded rectangles have area absolute value of a times absolute value of x and absolute value of b times absolute value of y, so the unshaded area in this diagram is the sum of those two areas. But now we can break up both of the shaded rectangles into triangles and slide them into opposite corners like this. Now the unshaded area is given by the area of this parallelogram, whose side lengths are the square root of x squared plus y squared and the square root of a squared plus b squared by the Pythagorean theorem. This area is the product of the side lengths multiplied by the sine of the angle between them. Because the sine of z is less than or equal to 1, we see that the original unshaded area is less than or equal to the product of the two side lengths of the parallelogram. But by the triangle inequality, this means that the absolute value of ax plus by is less than or equal to the product of the side lengths, so that the absolute value of the dot product of two vectors is less than or equal to the product of their magnitudes. This is the 2D Cauchy-Schwarz inequality.